have been arrested after a night of rioting in North London. Petrol bombs were thrown, vehicles and buildings set on fire, and shops were looted. As local people survey the damage, community and political leaders have condemned the destruction.
This is a disgrace, as so many of my constituents have said to me as I've walked up and talked to them. This must stop.
All units to respond to the area.
We are on radar.
This is a disgrace, as so many of my constituents.